Hi, my name is Paul. I'm a psychology intern here at the Counseling Center. Are you finding that stress is having a negative effect on you academically, socially, athletically, or even physically? You may want to consider biofeedback. Biofeedback is a type of intervention that uses a computer to monitor changes in a person's physiology, such as breath rate, heart rate, or temperature. The purpose of this training is to gain an awareness of what happens in your mind and body when you're under stress and to teach you how to gain control of those internal responses. Often, students call us to start biofeedback when they or a friend are experiencing academic or personal stress. Some of these stressors include performance anxiety, such as taking a test, giving a speech, or running in a race. Others may be social situations, such as meeting new people or talking with professors. According to research, biofeedback has been shown to be effective at reducing stress, reducing anxiety, and also reducing panic. In my own experience, I've seen students improve their academic and athletic performance, get better quality sleep, and feel more comfortable in social situations. Let's look at how students have accomplished these goals. Biofeedback teaches you how to use your breath to hack into your central nervous system. In other words, you're learning to self-regulate your physiological responses to stress. If you want to see more about this process, watch How Biofeedback Works video or click on links in the Learn More section on this page.